Sanibona sekunjalo, we have committed to come to you live both on Facebook and YouTube today at this time because we wanted to talk about the 4th annual Mpumalanga Business and Investor Seminar. And I'm just setting this up now here quickly so that we can shoot and go. Yeah, thank you so much for following us. Let's see if so that we can quickly start with our session. But it's not a cool tuba. Let me dip alone. I go to the corner. Go to Sibamba and imagine. See, corner talk there now. Now, let's seminar. Let's call my eye. Imagine that this coming Thursday, Saturday, the 20th of November in Nelspruit. I just want to check if we are live from that site. So that we can begin. This is going to be a brief session, but depending on the questions that we will receive, already we have received a number of questions and we want to respond to some of them. So if you do have another question that you'd like to ask regarding the seminar, please do send them through either on Facebook or your YouTube, so that we can be able to respond to them. Let me check something quickly, so we can proceed. All right, yeah. We are set, we are good to go. Thank you so much. Thank you very much for making time to follow Levi Jomanje. Ngikamala ngronmas. Ndokuluma lana nge seminar lesinayo this coming Saturday. Ngomgcibelo mhlaka 20 November 2021. Iyaqala ngo 10, iphela 10 a.m. Iphela ngo 2 enzambama. Kufakwe ne lunch lapho phakathi. Kuthi cha 2 o'clock sisebenzele nge platform. Emagede ayovula ngo 8 ekuseni. For my exhibitions in my stalls in the AFM Communal Auditorium behind Ilanga Mall in Nelspruit, Mpumalanga Province. Now, the reason why I'm coming to you now is because I want to talk to you about or to respond to some of the questions that we have been receiving till this far, so that others who may have similar questions can be responded to. Uma nawe la kona kona une question, please feel free to send through that question. We will be able to respond to it. You can send it, you can type the question on Facebook, you can type the question on YouTube, you can send a text message or a WhatsApp to 071-743-2468 and we will be able to respond to umbuto wako. Bagitsa ngisho ukuthi uma siyenda le seminar lena, the 4th annual Mpumalanga Business and Investor Seminar, it's coming for the fourth time in 2021. Sayiqala 4 years ago la eMpumalanga. Each time uma besiyenda, sorry about that. Each time uma siyenda, abantu lababuya eMpumalanga province, kuwo onke lama district like 3, bayeda from endase Bushbuckridge Ridge, Akonhoek, kusuka endase Mkhondo, Lepitrediff, bakhuphuke. Kubuye abantu ababuya letulu eThembisile Hani boDr. J.S. Moroka behle boWoodbank babuye la ekhaya eNelspruit for the seminar. Siphinda sibe nebantu lababuya kulamanye ama-provinces outside of Mpumalanga, ngibala boGauteng, ngibala boKZN, ngibala boLimpopo, ngibala even the Northwest. We had people coming from Northwest over the years. Nebantu labanye babuya ngaphandle kweSouth Africa kulamanye ema-country kufaka phakathi boSwaziland, for Mozambique coming to the seminar. The seminar, though, is hosted in Nelspruit in Mpumalanga province. It continues to attract a lot of people and interest from many aspiring and existing business people. People who are experienced, bantu labanye labasengaqalana iyaqhubeka iyabadonsa babuye batoyi athena. Le seminar lena ibita abantu labarana ama business, excuse me, or labafuna ngana ama business laka formal nalaka informal. Noma business registered, noma laka balisi bayaqhamuka abantu bafike bakhona ukuthenda the seminar, bakhona ukuthi bathuthukise nomcabango labanawo ugcina soba something lotoba ukuthi bakhona ukuwenda kulethe imali at the end of the day in the form of a business. Nemuntu losekuqala ibusiness lakhe mhlawumbe ufuna ukuthi lithuthuke, labanye abashodela izindaba 30 imali ifunding, bayafika lapha kuseminar bakhona ukuthi batholele incedo. Njengoba ngikhuluma nawe, kunebantu abancedekile from Endasa Bushbuck Ridge in the Bolwatini, Chief Albert Luthuli, na yonke province and outside, labaqhubeka bancedzeke ngokuathenda le seminar. Bancedzeke kakhulu ngetinzaba tetimali, netinzaba ebita ukuthi access to funding or finance, ne access to the market, kuthi bakhona ukuthi ma-clients or ma-customers abo akhule kakhulu aye eduli. Bakithi njengoba sengishilo, ngesikhathi nginikekile indzawo ngikhulumile ngayo, so emathikithi ayatholakala ng-R200 ithikithi. Kulo mnyaka wa 2021 sinqume kumbe sidecide ukuthi singabi ne-VIP, singabi ne-general. Just ithikithi nje leli one lifaka noma i-VIP noma u-general. So lo muntu ozofika kuqala will then be seated in front, just like that. Uzofika kuqala uhlala occupied ithikithi lokuqala phambili, kuyanjalo kushona emuva. So la mathikithi abike R200 njengoba ngikhuluma nawe akhona ase-Shoprite, ase-Checkers, e-Checkers Hyper, e-Usave naku-website e-Computicket. Uma kusho ukuthi unembuto lothinte, please make sure ukuthi uyasithinza after this video kumbe uyasithumelela la. Bakithi kwesibili engifuna ukusho ukuthi kulo mnyaka siyendile ukuthi kube nema-exhibitions, lama stalls lakaba khona lapha ngaphandle kwale hall. So the space is khona, but it's not enough to have as many people as possible. As I talk to you right now, we wanted to have 16 stalls for this seminar. Kuze kube manje sesina 10 already. So shodela 6 bantu labatofika abantu exhibitor. Now what it means is that if ungenzeka ukuthi une product yakho, une service yakho, kukhona into yakho lofuna kuyi display, faka amabhena akho kahle, ufake igaziko yakho, ube netafula lakho, ube netindo takho khona ukuthi abantu betela ku batobuta bathole into baye phambili. Sicela ukuthi ungasacabanga kabili, thatha icingo lakho ufone ukhona ukuthi usecure the space before the space is paid. Ema options of exhibitor I3. Number one, ne option ya R500. Ufaka lo R500, mafaka R500, une access ukuthi ungene kulo R500, shothi kuna R200 wale tikiti lokuathenda le seminar. So nga R500 le one, uthola le tikiti le one lokuathenda le seminar phakathi. But if nibuya ku company one nibabili or more, ku R500, kusho ukuthi the second person lwesibili kufuna kuthenga le tikiti lakhe la R200. Ngoba R500, only 1% will have access to go inside the hall for the seminar. So the option of Kalale on R500, just na exhibitor on a path. Option is really R1,000. Go R1,000, na kona ticket liba lini, londe na pagat. But lo mundu lona, ubese so tola e-access, lutola 5 minutes, ukuthi angakhona kuluma ne audience about the product, noma service yakhe. Ukuthi ukhona ukuba addressa, uthengise bulandi kulabantu abatobe bakhona lapha ku-seminar. Ng-5 minutes loyo, R1,000 ya exhibitor, uthola space ngaphandle. Kokugcina R1,500, lo muntu lo uthola maximum of 10 minutes. Ukhuluma ne-audience, akhona exhibitor ngaphandle, athole 1 ticket longena ngaphakathi. So any person lobuya naye, lofuna ukuthi angene naye phakathi, kufuna ukuthi abe sesothenga ticket nga-R200. Kuthi lo munye umuntu mathikithi atoba khona yini egedeni, sithi yebo atoba khona uma ngabe angakaphelanga la athengiswa khona. Ngoba kulo mnyaka lo ngenxathi zabantu ema-COVID asifuna ukuthi sitene nama-numbers lamaningi. So it's a first come, first serve basis. So uthenga ithikithi lakho fast, ubeke esikhwameni sakho kuze kuthi ungafiki emnyango kutholakale ukuthi bathi no sekugcwele. So but-ke if ukuthi atobe kusasele few, you can come ngemgqibelo ekuseni utokhona ukuthi uthenge le thikithi lakho. Le mali yema-exhibitions ayikho kulebo Shoprite nabo Computicket, kune bank account ya FNB yeron mass media lesina khona ukunikeza yona ufake le mali laphana thumele amagama akho sikhona sekura space sana. Number 3 pitching njengalo mnyaka lophelile ngo 2020 namanje ngo 2021 sitoba sine thuba lokuthi abantu ba pitch ama business abo for funding and for e-market. This session niyazi ukuthi sihambisana kakhulu nema institutions of the state that are offering both financial and non-financial support to businesses. This year is no different. Sihamba neSEDA, a small enterprise development agency in Mpumalanga. So on Friday, mhla ka 19 November, kusukela ngo 9 ekuseni, ku same venue, FM Communal Auditorium behind the Langa Mall. Kutoba kulithuba lokuthi bantu labang 50 only. Labo bay 50 batokhona ku pitcha for ukuthi bathole ifunding, bathole inedo netema business noma ukukhulisa ema business abo. Uma kusho ukuthi ufisa ukuthi ukhone ku pitcha, le ticket liba yi-1 lothengayo. Kulela 200 rand uyakhona ukuthi upitcha ngalesihlalo, ukhona ukuattenda futhi ngemgqibelo ngeticket eliyi-1. So what you do, uthenga ticket lakho ngokushesha. Ungaqala namhla kwi-Sunday if you have not done that, kumbe kusasa Monday, Tuesday, njalo njalo. But the first 50 labato fisa ukuthi bophitcha, uthenga le ticket ulishuthe ulithumele nge-WhatsApp kulethi number lento tishiya la before ngiqeda. Khuluma ubhalele igama lakho nesibongo mhlawumbe nekhampani yakho sobe sufaka le tink lapho yathumela. So basendele list yonke le sihlala phansi neSEDA nabo-ke bantu labangu-50 labato-attenda ngalesihlanu Friday 19 November. So the same people batobe seba-attenda ke ngemgqibelo. That is if you une-idea yebhizinisi ledzinga imali ufuna ukuthi ukhulume nebantu abatokhona ukunceda ngemali. Ngicela ukuthi ubuye utobona into entendeka practically, ukhulume nebantu kwende ngedilo kuze ukuthi uqedise 2021 on a very high note. Kwesine, 4, ngeindzaba yama-speakers. Ma-speakers this year, niyati kuthi umasikala ngo 2018, our keynote speaker was Dr. Matthew Sposa, an international premier, entrepreneur, a global entrepreneur. Niyamati uke waba i-first premier yaseMpumalanga, nekhathi kusabusaba beMandela, bekaphethe nabephosa la. So that's our first keynote speaker in 2028. In 2018, so he spoke, and then in 2019, we had Ms. Batabile Moreki, who's a serial entrepreneur. He's a very serious woman who hails from the Free State, but is based in Gauteng province. So in 2020, last year, we had two keynote speakers. We had Lee Kawel and Kulma Nge Trade, which is the business beyond borders. We had Dr. Kum Akuluma, and we also had my brother, who is a specialist, trade specialist, Lobesoso Akuluma last year. This year, see na Dr. Namani Mahau as the keynote speaker. Listen to this. The theme for this year, it's survival and sustainability of businesses. Siza tunguti sibone ngale COVID, sibone ma business ideas ngamani afa before awukala. Sibone ma business lakithi bekasazama akhasa afa asengakayi extend kakhulu. Sabona ama business lamanye bekasekathuthukile nawo abese sekalimala, bantu baphelela mathuba ama business, bantu baphelela emsebenzi, baphelela ngomsebenzi. So this year is the survival and sustainability of businesses. If you have an idea, come so that you can know what are the survival strategies. Yini into lokufuna utende kuze ukhone ukuthi nawe le business lakho lingabi under, lingahluleki. So this year we have Dr. Namani Mahau, this great woman here. This person is maybe from a distance, akubonakali kahle, it's okay. Uthathi uma ngibuka lapho ku Facebook na ku YouTube, you'll see the profile yakhe. Noma ungangena Google uthi Dr. Namani Mahau, MAGAU. Utobona it's a rich profile of this great woman. She is an executive committee member of Economic Women Assembly that was launched by President Cyril Ramaphosa in October 2021 in South Africa. Uhleli kuma board lamaningi nakuma management structures emakhampanisi lamaningi faka bo Santam, CSIR, SABC, Nexa, you name them. So experience yakhe, she's passionate about development in Africa. So she's coming now to share practical opportunities and strategies that will sustain and make businesses to survive. If you are a woman, please come. If you are a man, please come. Because we have this great person who will impart knowledge for practical experiences. We also have other speakers, Lofaga Pagati Kaya Mahlangu, who has over 16 years experience in the logistics business. He will be talking about the trucking business. Ubuya Tomo practically Nema contract subcontracting contracts, which in 2022 already, or even no manage from December. These are the opportunities that you can get into without any further waste of time. Utama Kazana, how can you get your own truck? How can you then get that truck into business? This is going to be more practical. So please do come. Another speaker, let's do this now, Bishop Nduduzi, C. Koza. We are doing a cool and pumala. Yeah, the topic here, ukuluma nama gifts, nama talents. But how do you then sustain? If you have a gift, nama talent of singing, how do you monetize that, make it give you money, and how do you sustain it? Good, it could be again, even during COVID and beyond COVID. So whatever talent you have, whether you are a poet, when I'm a poems, a comedian, no me acabe, no more nama guitar, no more when they're in, please come, because there is a serious message for you. Go to an angel, low low when that, who's a good email, if we're a duffling, who can accept it. No more you want to walk in a little bit of Akuluma, Namati Akulum, says Zanelle Zoli. Mundum Kuluma Kululo says Lona and Flonika. She is a business coach, she is a coach, she is an MBA graduate, she has a rich experience in business. Recently, she wrote a book, Mastering Business Pitching. How do you pitch impactfully for results? So she will have a slot to talk to you about that as well. So now the last speaker said, what MC made to Babi in the previous years, by Atibani Gutsi, Behiba Malendo, Mutsalaba, Nitibambela straight from A to Z, 2018 or 2019, last year 2020, Nabana Sempiwe, Kamangani, DJ Simi from Likwalakwala FM. This year, I'm taking a back seat. We will have DJ Simi and from Likwalakwala FM, Sempiwe Kamangani, our co-hoster, na Smuda Kums from Lokuhle FM. So these two great personalities, these able individuals, will be your program directors for the day. But I have a very serious message for you. If you're in business and generally in life, myself, please do come so we can be able to talk to you on the day. Martin Mwakavine, Ethimia to the survival and sustainability of businesses. Now, I'm going to cover this individual topics to be covered by the different speakers. But it's been going to be a little bit of a FM communal auditorium. I'm going to move to the 20 November 2021. Emakete ovulango 8 nema exhibitions nema stalls abeseka ready ngaleso skhathi abantu batofika bathole into tabo la kula ma exhibitions la ma stalls ngokora to 10 ayavala onke la ma stalls, everyone moves inside. So hlethi phansi 10 o'clock yaqala isemina yoshawa na clock seyiphelile sebadlile nebantu. So that's why even if you're coming outside of the province, you will be able to drive early Sunday skhathi. If you funa kulala, we have a number of hotels, beautiful hotels in Mpumalanga. Long hour 70s, our toilet tour and run, or Pumule. Kanzi guess in that it is our land Mpumalanga, or smoke God's window, Lenga Kona Go Kruger National Park, and many other places like a corner as a tourist destiny, preferred destiny, destination of a tourist in Mpumalanga province, like Big Five, Vitala Kona. So you can use that opportunity, go to my figure, get the seminar, tour in Mpumalanga, explore in Mpumalanga, the province of the rising sun. So we have everything. If you have a question, whether you're coming from outside of the province, you'd like to know, we'll see, where can you get accommodation, talk to us. We will be able to give you good ideas and good things that will suit your pocket. And we welcome you in advance. We welcome you in Mpumalanga, whether you're coming from other provinces, whether you're coming beyond or outside of South Africa, you are welcome in Mpumalanga. This is the province to be this coming Saturday, the 20th of November, for the Mpumalanga Business and Investor Seminar. Please come for impact. Come with your Mamba Sandra, you'll thank me later. So I thought good book, so everyone who attended in the past will bear testimony to this. Uto Fagaz, I should say yes. You are saying something that's correct. You have seen a lot of people, but Pagama, up in Sabah, Nebana, Batuna, and Mosan. ngabanye bomake baqala business ukuthunga kubuye lapha bosida bafunde bathole imishini eminingi bakhona ukuthi bahambe ukuthuthukisa amabhizinisi abo nyalo sebathungela tikolo bathungela amasondo it's a lot of things that we can say labanye bo iconnector lapha elikwatini bathole imisi assistance bathole funding they saying they cannot miss it again e Bushbuck Ridge nebantu abaningi kude say a whole lot of people who have benefited from this platform do not miss it ungeva bathi please come in case unemuto next number lefisa ukunikeza tona Thembi Nkosi noma ufuna ku exhibitor noma ufuna ukutabalana nalesemina ku Thembi Nkosi is 076 519 4951 again 076 519 4951 Thembi Nkosi mazibuko Bonkosi uma ufuna ukufona la line 073 861 5098 again 073 861 5098 Theo another person that you can talk to whether for directions for questions for any assistance regarding the seminar later this coming Saturday Theo it's 079 999 7045 again 079 999 7045 lofuna ukukhuluma nami in case ufuna ukukhuluma nami 071 743 2468 again 071 743 2468 go onke lama number lenkezo ngakhuluma atholakala na WhatsApp ungabafonela unga SMS ukhulume nabo kuzo lusithu kwakho thambe fast but very importantly make sure ukuthi uthola ticket lakho liba sesandleni ngokusheshsha liba sesandleni ngokusheshsha angisho ukuthi lama flyer la some of you will see them but wabona circulator noma poster noma poster ale events maybe asekuzeni but this is what you are likely to see some of you are following us on social media platforms you will be able to see them already and all the details everything you need to know ukukhona khona la but you'll see them nalapha ku Facebook nakho Twitter nakho Instagram nakho kuphi bakithi ngibonga kakhulu ithuba lengitholile nokulalelwa ngini indlebe leniphe yona my questions will be able to continue take them please continue to send them through bring them we'll be able to respond to them from this point going forward let me check something just before we wrap up from this phone I want to check if I can be able to see the live and see if why am I not seeing the live here live we are live so boy in case you have a question about the upcoming seminar please make sure we'll see you send your question through or you call just for the last time the numbers are as follows Thembi Nkosi mazibuko 076 519 4951 Bonkosi 073 81 861 5098 073 861 5098 Theo 079 999 7045 inamba ya Ron Mas lo khuluma nawe 071 743 2468 again 071 743 2468 begin to send through your questions via WhatsApp your questions via SMS the normal text message your questions via Facebook